Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is JL and my hair's a little bit wet and it's pretty warm in here, so we're just doing this now. For the first time this year I thought I should do my nails and really washed out lighting, so I do apologise. Yeah, this is Rimmel London Nail Nurse and it looks pink, but it's a base coat and it doesn't show any colour on your nails. You can use it as a top coat as well, I suppose, but what you do here, it helps protect from splitting, cracking, peeling and enriched with keratin and calcium. Good for your nails. It's a nail strengthener. And I'll do two parts of this video. So this video, I'll be whispering and soft speaking. And next week, will be a no speaking video. My first and only no talking video. I had 45 views in 24 hours. A new record for me, so thank you so much for that. But yeah, time to freshen these nails up for the first time this year. It's really tight. There we go. There we are. Let me know what your favourite nail colour is down below in the comments, because I don't know. I'm just curious. I tend to do mine in black or red. I have a nail colour from CRT London, and it's called Oil Slick, and it's a iridescent gold, and it literally looks like an oil slick on your nails. It is so gorgeous. That's one of my favourites. I also have one from Essie, which is like a peacock blue, which is super gorgeous, especially in the summer. So yeah, let me know in the comments what your favourite nail colour is, because I am, I don't know, super curious to find out. So what you do with this is that you do one coat, leave it on for a week, and then do another coat, and the next day or two you remove it and your nails become stronger. But with me, I don't bother taking it off. I just because I'm lazy, and also it looks really nice on your nails anyway. It makes your nails look stronger and healthy and professional looking. I'm right-handed, so I tend to be a bit messier with nail polish with my left hand. I'm right-handed when it comes to writing, but I'm left-handed with everything else. Like I kick a ball with my left foot, I catch and throw a ball with my left arm, with left hand rather, and so on and so forth. But yeah, other than that, I'm a righty when it comes to writing. If you have any suggestions for future videos, whether it's talking or no talking, please let me know, because I'm always looking to do new content every week. Ever since I started creating videos in November, and I've really, really enjoyed it. ASMR helps me keep myself grounded and also relaxes me and helps me sleep. So, this now, just gonna do this. It dries really quickly, but I can't help myself but treat it like normal nail polish, nail varnish, whatever you wish to call it. Sure if this camera's picking it up. I really do need to invest in another camera, a better camera. However, this is the only camera I have, which is on my laptop, so. But yeah, that's Rimmel London Stronger Nail, my favourite base coat and top coat. Also strengthens your nails. Not sponsored, by the way. This is just my favourite. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. I hope you all enjoy. Don't forget to link, like and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I upload once a week, and don't forget, next week this I will do a no talking video of doing my nails with a second coat. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. I love you all, and I'll see you guys next week.